I feel bad for Niecy, Hakeem. I mean, don't you have any friends you can hook her up with?
No. Look, Mo, haven't you learned that every time you hook your friends up, it's nothing but drama?
Well, will you do it for me? Please?
That doesn't work anymore, Mo.
Hakeem!
Okay, all right. Hey, all right, my homeboy Mark in poli sci class might like Niecy.
Okay, well, tell me about this Mark.
Okay, for starters, he's blind, so he won't care how she looks.
What's up, boy?
What up, Hakeem? How's everything with you, man?
Oh, Troy, this is Moesha.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
So, we don't see you around much, Troy. You must not hang out.
No, no, I don't hang out. I'm all about the books.
That's good, that's good. You have a girlfriend?
No.
A boyfriend?
Mo!
I'm not seeing anyone right now. I'm just, you know, I have a hard time talking to women.
Oh, all right. Well, you know, I had a perfect girl for you. Her name is Niecy. She's right over there.
Oh, wow. She's so cute. I mean, you think she'll want to talk to somebody like me?
You're breathing, aren't you?
Niecy, I have the perfect man for you, girl.
Mo, no. Ooh, I mean, no time like the present.
Troy, meet Niecy. Niecy, meet Troy.
I love you.
Okay, well, let's talk about this now.
Look, Hakeem, another satisfied customer.
What are you talking about?
Troy and Niecy. He was all shy, she was all lonely, now they all in love.
It's only been 2 days, Mo, okay? At least see if they make it through the weekend before you start patting yourself on the back.
Ha! Too late. Going over there to congratulate him right now.
Hey, what are you doing here? Thought you said you had to get the Lexus detailed for our date tomorrow.
Oh, the car will be ready. Just make sure you are.
Oh, I was born ready.